This superb statue is a gift from us, the family and friends of Freddie, to the people of Montreux, who have always been so kind to Queen and gave Freddie a kind of sanctuary in the last few years of his life. We say a very sincere thank you to Monsieur le Syndic and the Commune de Montreux for giving us this wonderful location. A big thank you also, merci beaucoup, to Irena Sedletska for this wonderful sculpture.
It's winter fall, red skies are gleaming. Oh, seagulls are flying over, swans are floating by, smoking chimney tops. Am I dreaming? Am I dreaming? The night's drawing. There's a silky moon up in the sky. Yeah! Children are fantasizing. Grown-ups are standing by.
We actually tried London, but although the fans were very keen on the idea, the authorities were not. So we eventually gave up the idea of having it in London because we couldn't find a suitable site. Montreux is very close to the heart of the band, really, particularly Freddie, because the last few years of his life were mostly spent here. And it was a very peaceful place for Freddie because he wasn't pursued by the press like he was in England. And so a lot of his final days, his final writing, his final singing were all done here. So it's a logical place to have the statue, and it's a beautiful site, you know, and very close to where Freddie used to live in a house on the lake when he was here and, you know, have the view over the lake. So he now has this view forever. It's very fitting. Whoa, 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 whoa.
In the air.